In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of cosine of 11 times pi upon 12. 11 times pi is equal to 6 times pi plus 5 times pi, so cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to cosine of 6 times pi plus 5 times pi upon 12. The fraction can be written as sum of two fractions. So, cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to cosine of 6 times pi upon 12 plus 5 times pi upon 12. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction gives us cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to sine of pi upon 2 plus 5 times pi upon 12. We know the trigonometric identity cosine of pi upon 2 plus x is equal to minus sine of x. The proof of this trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus sine of 5 times pi upon 12. Following the previous steps, we get cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus sine of pi upon 6 plus pi upon 4. We know sine of x plus y is equal to sine of x times cosine of y plus cosine of x times sine of y. Application of the above identity gives us cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of sine of pi upon 6 times cosine of pi upon 4 plus cosine of pi upon 6 times sine of pi upon 4. As we know, sine of pi upon 6 is equal to half, cosine of pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2, and cosine of pi upon 4 is equal to sine of pi upon 4 is equal to square root of 2 upon 2. So, we plug in these values in the above equation. We get cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of half times square root of 2 upon 2 plus square root of 3 upon 2 times square root of 2 upon 2. Straight multiplication gives us cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of square root of 2 upon 4 plus square root of 6 upon 4. As the denominator of both the fractions in the above expression is same, so cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of square root of 2 plus square root of 6 upon 4. Taking out the common factor square root of 2 in the numerator gives us cosine of 11 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of square root of 2 times 1 plus square root of 3 upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.